come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in the world of their creation. What we'll see will defy explanation. If you want to view paradise, well, simply look around and view it. Anything you want to do it. You want to change the world, there's nothing to it. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Hey.
Imagine a world away, and a way of life for the wife. Queen, in Queens, in fair Corona where we lay our scene, where ghost notes still float and tchotchkes gleam, tokens gathered from round a globe traversed, and then brought back home, home, to be dispersed on mantle, TV set, coffee table, and wall. Man, if these knickknacks could chat, can you fathom the music these cats could scat between spats? All the facts and random acts of love, tales of Lucille in the kitchen, tweaking a recipe's secret ingredient before waking the sleeping genius on the couch with his feet up after having bought all the neighborhood kids ice cream. I wonder what licks he'd dream up in a nap. Or if he was just remembering a world from whence he came, a whole wonderful wide world away from that New Orleans boy who loved to play.
I see babies cry, I watch them grow, they'll learn so much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful